There is no point renovating the inside of a house to the nines if buyers are going to drive right by because the exterior is an eyesore. This is the buyer's first impression. You have to make a good one, and that'll determine whether they're going to drive right by or stop and investigate further. Landscaping can be really expensive, but there's a lot of ways that you can amp up your curb appeal without spending a fortune on hardened softscapes. The easiest thing is just clean it up. Having a well-maintained exterior shows pride of ownership, and that's invaluable. And it's as easy as just trimming back shrubs, adding a coat of paint where needed, and just adding some color and interest through plants and outdoor features. The front of my house was pretty drab, basically one color with a neglected landscape. Nothing about the house hinted at the style and sophistication of the inside. I needed to give the exterior a facelift and decided to add contrasting colors to show interest and depth. And as far as landscaping goes, I chose a non-traditional desert scape using native plants and stone contouring to add that visual interest. Most buyers don't like yard work, so using these rocks and low-maintenance plants, it's perfect for this property. The exterior of the original bungalow was uninspiring, and those two overgrown cypresses were not helping with the curb appeal. I wanted the landscaping to be reflective of the era of the home, so I did a lot of geometric plantings and added an architectural feature just to break up that front facade. But the front door and that pop of color, I'm telling you, that is the cherry on top of this mid-century pie.